Hi, this is Marc, and I have something very, very special for my wife, Jessica. I will be saying my vows. From the day I first met Jessica, I knew I wanted to spend the rest of my life with her. Because how different she was from all the other women I came across. She is honest, caring, very loving, and hard-headed. She never takes no for an answer. I remember when she first came over. She looked so beautiful. And now, when I look at her eyes, she has changed so much. Not in a bad way, though. She has gotten more beautiful with every passing day I have been with her. Jessica, you're the one person I would go to the ends of the earth to find just to be with you. You're the one soul I need to live. You're like the warm sun light, or sorry. The warm sunlight hitting my face, making me feel loved and all warm inside. I vow to be with you through thick and thin, to love you and to stay by your side no matter what. I vow to hold your hand on long walks and to give you a kiss goodnight every night. Even when you're mad at me for something stupid I might do in the future. You make me smile every time you call me your momo, your baby, and the love of your life. When I wake up next to you, I don't want to move or even get up because you look so beautiful and cute sleeping next to me and so peaceful. When I'm with you, nothing else matters. When I'm with you, my world revolves around you. You are my special woman, my special girl, my special one-of-a-kind wife. My final vow. I vow with all my heart and soul that I will be true to you. I will always love you, and I will always take care of you.
Is there anything else you want to say? No, I can end it. I'm really good.
All right.
Is there anything else you
No.
want to say for the ending? This is for you, blah, blah, blah. Because I can edit this part out when we're talking right now.
This is my vows. This is my vow to you. Because I love you. And I want to be with you. Always and forever. Love you.